I wish I was a child of 10 again.